Okay, you said you test rode one though, right?
No.
See? What happened, man? This is the Tiger Woods. There's the golf course. Yep. So we're kind of going in the wrong direction, really. I think it flows better in the other way, but I don't know how to get it from the other side. Yeah. Thank you. Ian's getting smoked. But he hasn't been out, so can't really say I'm smoking him. And I've been here 1,000 times. And he catches right up. As soon as I back off of here, he's right behind me. But the trail went straight for a minute. The 55 mile road ride yesterday kicked my ass. I'm feeling it. He is hot on my heels. He won't let me breathing down my neck. He won't let me catch my breath. Every time I try and back off to recover, he's right there. But whenever you do that, you know the person in the back is struggling too. They're waiting for you to recover. They catch up to you. And you know, they didn't have a chance to recover. So after you do that a couple of times, they won't be able to recover. You gotta wait for him. He's back there now, I don't see him. I've known him for so many years. And he always buys mediums. And then he rides my bike and he goes, oh, large feels better. And then every time he goes to buy a bike, they convince him to buy a medium. They try and force me to do that. Every time I go in for a new bike, I'm like, I'm not doing it, dude. You don't want to tell me what I want. Don't tell me what I need. I've had mediums before. I don't like the way they feel. They're always cramped. I always have my seat back too far. Doesn't feel comfortable in a long ride. You want to have your seat in the middle, the kind of frame where your seat is comfortable in the middle. That way you can adjust it depending on what saddle you have. And it doesn't feel cramped in the cockpit. I used to put longer stems on, set back seat folds. Buy the right bike, man. You go flying over the handlebars and you put a real low stem on. There he is. I hear him. How you like this trail? Have you been on it? This is the best trail here. Because it flows. You can go through it without hitting your shoulders. Those other trails are too tight. I mean, actually, on my 26, I could make it to the tight trail pretty fast. But I like this bike better for this wide open stuff. Ian, I was saying to the camera, that to the folks on YouTube, that you're not giving me a chance to recover. Every time I start to recover, you're right there. Those bars, the bar ends. Trying to blast in, he's hard head on my heels. Right there. Gotta ride smarter, not harder. Oh! You made that? Nice. Takes a lot out of you. Especially when you're in it and it comes up on you. You're already pushing. Left. Bear left. Ooh, not recovering today. Not recovering. Ooh. That trail is fucking wicked. Oh fuck. Whew. That trail is fucking wicked, dude. That's the best turning trail in here. I like it. Okay, I think we gotta go that way. We can go that way too, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, we'll go this way. I didn't go this way last time. Last time I came from this direction with some other guys. I found a real nice, fast, open section. They didn't have all the trees in the way. Like, you could take the turn. If you missed it, it was okay. And I know how to get to it from the other way. I don't know how to get to it from here.